top 10. This is one of the very few rooms from that time that I saw.